Good morning. Today we will read the second chapter of mathematics, that is divisibility test. This is the second chapter of our term 1 book. Okay, before reading divisibility test, we discuss factors and multiples. We have already learnt in class 3 and 4 about factors and multiples. We again revise it. You see here 15 equal to 1 into 5. 15 means 1 into 5. We can also write 15 equal to 3 into 5. So here 1, 3, 5 and 15. These four numbers, each of which divides 15. These four numbers, 1, 3, 5 and 15, divides 15. Thus, we can say 15 is divisible by 1, 3, 5 and 15. 15 is divisible by 1, 3, 5 and 15. These are also called factors of 15. Which are the factors of 15? These four numbers, 1, 3, 5 and 15, are called as factors of 15. Okay, factor means if a given number is divisible by another number, if a given number is 15, suppose another number we can take out of these four numbers, suppose 3, that the number is a factor of the given number. So we can say 3 is a factor of 15. Okay, we can say 3 is a factor of 15. Here you see an example, 52 divided by 6, 42 divided by 6 gives 7. So 7 is a factor of 42. Another example, suppose 30 divided by 5 is equal to 6. So 5 is a factor of 30, 6 is also a factor of 30. Now we discuss about multiples. Okay, what do you mean by multiple? A given number is a multiple of another number if the given number is divisible by the other number. Here you see the example, 35 equal to 5 into 7. So 35 is a multiple of 5 as well as 7. 35 is the multiple. 5 and 7 are the factors. Multiple is 35. 35 is the multiple of whom? The factors, that is 5 and 7. Okay, did you understood? Now we'll go to next. Okay, the next, odd numbers. You see, which numbers are known as odd numbers? Numbers which are not multiples of 2. The numbers which are not multiples of 2, that is 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11, 13, these are not multiples of 2. So these are known as odd numbers. Okay, now even numbers. Even numbers, numbers which are multiples of 2, such as 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, these are even numbers. नेक्स्ट प्राइम नंबर्स. प्राइम नंबर्स मीन्स काउंटिंग नंबर्स अदर देन वन विच हैव ओनली टू फैक्टर्स दैट इज वन एंड इट्सेल्फ. प्राइम नंबर्स आर काउंटिंग नंबर्स अदर देन वन एक्सेप्ट वन अदर काउंटिंग नंबर्स विच हैव ओनली टू फैक्टर्स ओनली टू फैक्टर्स एंड दैट आउट ऑफ दैट टू फैक्टर्स वन इज वन एंड अदर इज इट्सेल्फ द नंबर. सपोज टू द फैक्टर्स ऑफ टू इज वन एंड द नंबर टू इट्सेल्फ. सो टू थ्री फाइव सेवन इलेवन थर्टीन सेवेंटीन नाइनटीन दीज आर प्राइम नंबर्स. ओके कंपोजिट नंबर्स काउंटिंग नंबर्स. काउंटिंग नंबर्स अदर देन वन विच हैव मोर देन टू फैक्टर्स. द नंबर्स विच हैव मोर देन टू फैक्टर्स दीज आर फोर सिक्स एट नाइन टेन ट्वेल्व फोर्टीन सिक्सटीन दीज आर कंपोजिट नंबर्स. ओके नाउ यू सी को प्राइम नंबर्स. को प्राइम नंबर्स टू नंबर्स आर सेड टू बी को प्राइम नंबर्स इफ दे डू नॉट हैव एनी फैक्टर इन कॉमन अदर देन वन दैट मीन्स देर इज नो कॉमन फैक्टर एक्सेप्ट वन सच एज 12 एंड 25. 12 द फैक्टर्स आर 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 एंड 12. दीज आर द फैक्टर्स ऑफ 12. फैक्टर्स ऑफ 25 इज 1, 5 एंड 25. एक्सेप्ट 1 देर इज नो एनी कॉमन फैक्टर. सो 12 and 25 are co-prime numbers. Okay. Did you understood? The numbers are said to be co-prime if they do not have any common factor. Any common factor other than one. Okay. You see some note. One is neither a prime number nor a composite number. One is not a prime number or not a composite number. Every even number, other than two is a composite number. All even numbers are composite numbers, but except two. Likewise, all prime numbers are odd numbers. All prime numbers are odd numbers except 2. Only except 2 all prime write the factors of 12 from the numbers. Write the factors of 12. Which are the factors? 12 is divided by 2. So 2 is a factor. 1 is also a factor. 3, 4 is 12, so 3 is also a factor. 4 is also a factor. 6, 2 is 12, so 6 is also a factor. 12 is also a factor. These are the factors of 12. So, we find the numbers from the given numbers. 2 is a factor. 3 is also a factor. 4 is also a factor, 6 also factor, 12 is also factor. So, which are the factors of the of 12? 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12 are the factors of 12. Okay, next, find the common factors of 36 and 24. Now, we find the factors of 36. 36, 2, 18 is 36, 1 is also a factor. 3, 12, 3 is 36, 3 is also a factor. 36, 4 is also a factor. 6 is also a factor. 6, 6 is 9 is also a factor. 12 is also a factor. And 36 also a factor. These are the factors of 36. 24, which are the factors of 24? 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 12 and 24. Which are the common factors? 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12. These are the common factors of the 36 and 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12 are the common factors of 36 and 24. Okay, next, multiples, smallest multiple of 7. Which are the multiples of 7? 7, 7 2 is 14, 7 3 is 21. These are the multiples of 7. So, the smallest multiple is 7. 7 is the lowest multiple of 7. Next, the first 3 multiples of 5. Which are the multiples of 5? 5, 10, 5 3 is 15, 5 4 is 20, like this. So, first 3 multiples are 5, 10 and 15. 5, 10 and 15 are the first 3 multiples of 5. The multiple of 13, which is greater than 20 but less than 70. First, we have to find the multiples of 13. I am writing 13, 13 to the 26, 13 3 is 39, 52, 65, 78, which are in between 20 and 70? These 4 numbers, 26, 39, 52 and 65 are the multiples of 13 and greater than 20 and less than 70. These are 26, 39, 52 and 65. Okay, these are the select the co-prime numbers from the following pair of numbers. We have to select the co-prime numbers. Which are the co-prime numbers? First, if there is no common factor, they are known as co-prime numbers. 5 and 15. 5 and 15. 5 is a factor of 5 and 15 also. So, this is the common factor. So, 5 and 15 are not co-prime numbers. 19 and 21, 19, 1 and 19, 21, 3, 7, 21, there is no common factor other than 1. So, 19 and 21 is a co-prime number. Then, 26 and 33, 26, 1, 13, 26 are the factors. 33, 1, 11, 33 are the factors. So, there is no common factor. So, this is also a co-prime factor. But in 42 and 14, 2 is a common factor. 2 is a factor of 42 2 is a factor of 14. So this is not a co-prime number. We practice the test of divisibility. We practice the test of divisibility. You see, first divisibility by 2. Divisibility by 2. A number is divisible by 2 if its ones place has 0, 2, 4, 6 or 8. If the number has these numbers 0, 2, 4, 6, 8 on its ones place, then the number is divisible by 2. We can say without division that this number is divisible by 2. For example, you see 1490, ones place is 0, so this number is divisible by 2. In next, 1492, ones place is 2, so this is also divisible by 2. 1494, the ones place is 4, so this number is also divisible by 2. Here also 6, here also 8, so these numbers are divisible by 2. You, without actual division, find which of the following are divisible by 2. For example, you see 30412, 30,402. Here ones place is 2, so this number is divisible by 2. Okay, the next example, 56713. Here ones place is 3, so this number is not divisible by 3. Next, 65940, 65,940. Here ones place is 0, so this number is divisible by 2. Like this, you do the rest 3 problems. Okay, did you understood? Next, divisible by 3. How can we, without division, how can we know that the number is divisible by 3? A number is divisible by 3 if the sum of digits is a multiple of 3. If the sum of digits of the number is a multiple of 3 or divisible by 3. For example, you see in 287253, the sum of digits is 2 plus 8 plus 7 plus 2 plus 5 plus 3 equal to 27. 27 means 3 9 27. This is divisible by 3. 27 is divisible by 3. So this number is also divisible by 3. Okay. Did you understood? Now we will do the exercise. You see, without actual division, find which of the following are divisible by 3. The first example is 2 1 4 0 3 5. The sum of these numbers is 2 plus 1 plus 4 plus 0 plus 3 plus 5. 5 3 8, 8 4 12, 13 plus 2 15. 15 is divisible by 3 because 15 minus 3 equal to 5. So this number is divisible by 3. Okay, did you understood? Then we will do the next problem. Next is, you see, number 2, 7, 6, 4, 1, 3, 2. Okay, the sum of digits is 7, plus 6 plus 4 plus 1 plus 3 plus 2 equal to 23. Okay, the sum of these digits is 23. So 23 is not divisible by 3. So this number is also not divisible by 3. Okay, next problem you see. Number 3, 5, 9, 1, 4, 5, 2. The sum of digits 5 plus 9 plus 1 plus 4 plus 5 plus 2. Okay, the sum is 26. 26 is not divisible by 3, so this is not, the number is not divisible by 3. 5,91,452 is not divisible by 3 because the sum is not divisible by 3. Okay. Next you see divisibility by 4. A number is divisible by 4 if the number formed by its last two digits on the extreme right is divisible by 4. The number is divisible by 4 if the right side two numbers, that is 1's place and 10's place, the number formed by these two numbers, if divisible by 4, then the number is also divisible by 4. See the example. 7, 5, 6, 2, 4. His tens place is 2, 1's place is 4. The number formed by these two numbers is 24. 24 is divisible by 4. So this number is also divisible by 4. Okay. If the extreme right side two numbers, two digits formed by the two digits, if that number is divisible by 4, so the number is also divisible by 4. Okay, we will do, now we will do the example. You see, write actual division, write without actual division, find which of the following are divisible by, the question C. Without actual division, find which of the following are divisible by 4. We will take the first example. 8, 7, 9, 5, 3, 1, 4. Last two digits, 10's plus 1 and 1's plus 4. So the number formed by these two digits is 4, is not divisible by 4. So this number is not divisible by 4. Then you see the next number. The next number is 3, 0, 1, 8, 5, 6, 4, 2. The extreme right side number, that is 100's tens plus number 4 and 2, 42, number formed by these digits, which is not divisible by 4. So this is also not divisible by, this number. This number is not divisible by 4. But last number you see, 3, 2, 8, 6, 4, 0, 4. Here last two numbers, the number formed by last two digit is 4, which is divisible by 4. So this number is also divisible by 4. Okay, did you understood? Next, we will do divisibility by 5. Okay, a number is divisible by 5 if its ones place have 0 or 5. If ones place number is 0 or 5, so the number is divisible by 5. You see the example 27930, the ones place number is 0, so this number is divisible by 5. If your second case, the ones place number is 5, so this number is also divisible by 5. Now we will do the example. Without actual division, find which of the following are divisible by 5. You see the first question, 530415. Ones place is here 5. 5 is divisible by 5. So this number is also divisible by 5. Next, second question, 671420. This is the second question. Your ones place is 0, 0. If there is 0 or 5 on the ones place, the number is divisible by 5. Okay, so this number is also divisible by 5. But the number 3 here is ones place 1. So this number is not divisible by 5, because if there is 0 or 5, the number is divisible by 5. Here is 1, so this number is not divisible by 5. Okay. Next, divisibility by 6. A number is divisible by 6 if it is divisible by both 2 and 3. If the number is divisible by 2 and 3, then the number is divisible by 6. For example, here see 13482. This number is divisible by 2 because its ones place number is 2. To find whether it is divisible by 3 or not, we add the digits 1 plus 3 plus 4 plus 8 plus 2 equal to 18. 18 is divisible by 3, 3, 6, 18. So this number is divisible by 6. Okay. Next, we will do the problem. Without actual division, find which of the following are divisible by 6. The first question is 431752. Okay. Here, ones place is 2. Ones place is 2. So, this number is divisible by 2. Then, find whether it is divisible by 3 or not. To find, we add the numbers 4 plus 3 plus 1 plus 7 plus 5 plus 2. That is equal to 22. The sum of digits is 22. So 22 is not divisible by 3. 22 is not divisible by 3. So this number is also not divisible by 3. Next example, the next number is 685413. Here, ones place number is 3. 3, if ones place 3, the number is not divisible by 2. So, this is not divisible by 6. The next example, 535420. 4802. 5354802. Here 1's plus is 2, 2, if there is 0, 2, 4, 6, 8, the number is divisible by 2. For divisible test of 3, we add 5 plus 3 plus 5 plus 4 plus 8 plus 2. The sum is 27. The sum is 27, which is divisible by 3. 3, 9 is 27. So, this number is divisible by 3. Okay, did you understood? Then you do the rest 3 problems. Okay, now we will do the number F. Okay, in the number F, underline the numbers divisible by the given number. You see the numbers, 4 numbers. We have to find which number is divisible by 2. To divisible test of 2, we have to see the 1's place number, where 0, 2, 4, 6, 8 is present in 1's place, the number is divisible by 2. Here this is not divisible, here is 9, this number is divisible by 2. This number is also not divisible by 2, because here is 5, this is also divisible by 2. Then we will do the number 2. These numbers are given. Which number is divisible by 3? We have to add these numbers. We have to 3 plus 9 plus 3 plus 6 plus 9. What is the sum? The sum is 30. 3, 9, 12, 3, 15, 9, 6, 15, 15, 30. 30 is divisible by 3. So, the first number is divisible by 3. This is divisible by 3. Next number, you add the sum. 5 plus 2 plus 8 plus 4 plus 1. 5 plus 2 plus 8 plus 4 plus 1. The sum is 20. This is not divisible by 3. So, this is also not divisible by 3. Next, add these numbers. The sum of these numbers is 25. Okay, 7 plus 1 plus 3 plus 8 plus 6 is 25. This is also not divisible by 3. The last number, the sum of these numbers is 6 plus 3, 9, 9 plus 6, 15, 15 plus 2, 17, 17 plus 4 is 21, is divisible by 3. Okay. Next, these numbers divisible by 4 or not? Okay. We will test these numbers are divisible by 4 or not. If the last, the number formed by last two digits, if it is divisible by 4, the number is also divisible by 4. Here, the last two numbers is 16, is divisible by 4, 4, 4 is 16. So, this number is divisible by 4. Here, these two numbers is 25, is not divisible by 4. So, this number is also not divisible. Here 48, 12 for the 48, so this number is divisible by 4. Here the 40 is divisible by 4, so this is also divisible by 4. Next, underline the numbers which are divisible by 5. If units place there is 5 or 0, the number is divisible by 5. This is divisible by 5, this is also divisible by 5. These two numbers are not divisible by 5 because here is 3, here is 9. Okay. Then divisible test of 6. You see this number is divisible by 2 because in 1's place there is 2. The sum of these two numbers is 15. 15 means divisible by 3 equal to 5. So this number is divisible by 6. Here the second number 1's place is 2. This is divisible by 2. The sum of these numbers is 3 plus 9 plus 5 plus 8 plus 2 equal to 27. 27, which is divisible by 3. So this number is also divisible by 3. This number is not divisible by 2. So this number is not divisible by 6. This number 1's plus 4, so it is divisible by 2. The sum of these numbers 5 plus 2 plus 3 plus 1 plus 4 equal to 4 plus 1 5, 5 plus 5 10 plus 5 15, which is divisible by 3, which is divisible by 3. So this number is also divisible by 6. Okay. Did you understood? Okay.